We've conquered the keyboard, tackled the Thrustmaster. There's only one thing left, apart from VR, but that makes me feel sick. It's time to master the mouse. Yep, that's genuinely a thing on this game. Let the chaos commence.
Hello, I'm DevilboyScooby or not, and welcome back to Let's Play OMSI 2. This is Buses of the Westcountry, the Beta Legacy version or something. It was released as a Christmas present, and what's more festive than March? We're playing the route P&R1, and the bus is moving. Shit, stop, 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 don't run them over. How do I stop the fucking thing? Okay, this is a problem. That wasn't intentional. Why are you doing that? Where the fuck are you going? Please, stop. Right, okay, I think it's stopped. We're playing on the left side of the road with the mouse. Once I actually get the fucking thing started, we'll play with the mouse. Where the fuck was the bus stop? I've completely lost where I was supposed to be. Oh, it's over there, okay. Right. Well, this is a good start. We're playing the PR1, which of course we know from Keedlestone stands for Pixies and Rhinoceri. Or at the moment, pretty rubbish. And that's driving, of course, not the actual route. Now, hopefully this is all set up properly, because I basically took over an AI thing which just happened to be here. We'll find out soon. Doesn't seem to be working, though. Hang on. PR1. Paint and park and ride. Get on my fucking bus. Nobody wants to get on my bus. This is a problem. Why does nobody want to get on my bus? I mean, I know I displayed my terrible driving, but does it not think the doors are open or something? Why is that guy walking sideways? I'm confused. Let's delete the bus and start again. Right, I'm back. I got a brand new bus because for some reason none of the controls would work. That's weird. So I tried to create a brand new bus. Well, not from scratch, because I'm shit at Blender and any form of model design, even like Lego. I placed a new bus, so hopefully I'm gonna have some controls. Oh, okay, so now it runs. I've got that sorted. Turn that awful shit off. Set up the Ibis. Or it's not an Ibis, but it's something now, I believe, because I checked it up. It's 00102. Okay, that says number one, so now we need to change it on there. PR. There was a hair on my keyboard. That didn't happen when I didn't have hair. Still nobody wants to get on. Why not? I thought I'd got it right this time. Oh, I have. Okay. Now, as promised, once everybody is on... Oh, I better set up a timetable-y thing. 14 o'clock. Or 2 to normal people. Single bed. Why am I singing that shit again?
Hello, driver. Can I have a single?
Fuck, I've forgotten all the shortcut keys. This has never happened before. I'm used to pressing buttons on the steering wheel now. I've actually forgotten the keyboard commands. This could go on a while. That beep is... Do you know what it's reminding me of? It's reminding me of when I wake up in the middle of the night because the fucking smoke alarm is going off and I can't do anything about it because I don't have the batteries for it and it's my mother's fucking responsibility. And she's fucking sleeps through nothing except fucking smoke alarms going beep, beep, beep. I quite like this weird leaning talent. I have no balance anyway, so it might improve. Okay. We turn those on. We'll advance time by... Six, okay, and oh, not more people.
Single, please. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Okay, and then as promised, the game will crash again. Take three. I don't care. You can freeze. It's your fault for wearing not warm enough clothing. Okay, so it seems to be when I try and change to the mouse, the door controls stop working. So we're going to drive with our thingy open. Fly. If it lets us. It does. Okay, right clicking turns the mouse off. This is going to be more problematic than I hoped. I don't know how people actually play with the mouse on. Why have they introduced this feature? It's stupid. Oh, also I forgot it was the left side of the map again. Oops. Hey, here we go. We're driving in a straight line. Sort of. I don't know how I'm supposed to speed up though. I can see a red triangle flashing. That probably because the door is open, but I can't actually do anything about that. Is the handbrake on? That might have been why. Okay, off goes the handbrake. Oh, there's a red light. Yeah, I wasn't gonna meet that red light. Okay. Time for the annoying beeps again. Do you know what? I'm not gonna indicate. Indicating is an annoying noise. I didn't. I'm not legally allowed to drive because I don't have a license. But what you gonna do about it, bitch? I mean, well, the doors are open so you could escape at any time, but still. Right. Off we go. Nice majestic angle. That probably won't help the cold temperature having the doors wide open, but nah. Who cares? Hey, it's a green light. I don't have to skip it. I just have to wait for it to load. Okay, we have another turning. The last turning, everybody cursed at me. Let's hope that doesn't happen this time. Oh, don't tell me I'm actually going to stop. Oh my god. I kind of did a stop thing. I'm relatively impressed with myself for that. This isn't really London, so I don't know why there's a London city bus, to be honest. Apparently, this has USB ports. Really? It's not a fucking train. Maybe one of these days I should have just, like, cheekily set it to AI driving and then pretend that it's me. I can't really do that now because I just suggested it on camera. Unless I were to cut a bit out, but knowing my lazy editing, probably not gonna. All lines, the grand total of one line. So this is beta, but they are gonna add a PR2 and 35, which the original buses of the Westcountry actually had. So I'm slightly confused, to be honest, because the title of this is Legacy Edition, but Legacy tends to mean older, so not honestly sure what's going on with the title. But it's a pretty map so far. Very cheap bus tickets. £2 for a return? I mean, Coventry or something. Hell on Earth, as it's more commonly known. Devon Day. Oh, we're in Devon. That explains everything. Devon Day sounds like a weird porn name. I'm assuming. I wouldn't know. Oh yeah, we don't do the door thing. Okay, this could be problematic if it doesn't load. I fucking hope it loads. That's not gonna load, is it? No. This is a problem. Well, they're driving there, so... Why have I just accidentally turned the wipers on? Well, if they're driving there, fuck it, I'm gonna drive. Driving into the abyss, this was a bad idea. I'm now stuck. I'll be honest. This episode hasn't quite gone to plan, and I'm not particularly sure what to do about it. So apparently there was a fatal map error. Somebody seems to have killed the map designer midway through. It doesn't really seem to have improved, so I'm just going to drive forward. If nothing happens, then it's the end of the episode. I've been DevilboyScooby. Until next time, piss off.
DevilboyScooby, blah blah blah.
Just kidding. Here's. a tree. This is Buses of the West Country, the first version featuring man in white tuxedo that suddenly quick changes. He's got a new profession. We're on the 35 to, don't know actually. I think it's that one. Yes, it is, judging by the people that want to get on. Yeah, I'm alright. Although I did spend about half an hour trying to get this map that's broke working. It's alright, I got transferred here though while they do some emergency roadworks. By emergency I mean actually creating the fucking things. You may. The business with the closing of the doors still seems to be a non-entity, so oh, it's a much less annoying tick-tocking noise. Tick-tock. What's that ticking noise? Oh, it's disappeared. Never mind. It's not a bomb. We didn't kill the Hogwarts children. We're going very slowly round the bend so they don't swear at me. Shit! I'm extremely early. I'm gonna change the time in a minute. I don't want to jinx things, but I'm actually driving pretty okay at the moment. Although, admittedly, oh, I'm supposed to be on this side now, aren't I? Shit. Okay. Ugh, who wants to go to Torquay? Plymouth or Exeter it is. I'll just comment, I actually have nothing against Torquay. I prefer brake horsepower key. Okay. So much for the going well. Right now I'm only 2 minutes behind. Hello. Oops, I'm heading off. I said off really weird then. Alright. You're a bit blunt, aren't you? But then you are an Nazi. What's that woman doing? Or is it a man? There's two of them. And they seem to have been splatted against the wall. Okay, somebody's crossed. Shit, I'm about to kill a beetle. Hopefully that doesn't go on my record. Gary Fisher Street, named in honour of Princess Leia, of course. Or, if it isn't, then I declare it to be so. I forgot how tedious this game could be if you play it well. I'm not saying that I'm playing it very well, but... well, I'm trying. No, I didn't want you to turn the indicator off. Yes, I just gave one to your twin sister, and now you can have one as well. Do you not want a one day pass? Okay. Off we go then. I'm really hungry.
What?
Do us a favour and let me stop moving before you get on the bus. Immigration, having French. Bus passengers, what's the world coming to? Absolutely fuck up. Oh dear. Went all over the place though. Okay, apparently we have to burrow through to the centre of the earth to get to Totnes. That looked more like a footpath up there. Okay, alright. Or does it mean left now? Either way, we're not going to the depot, so it doesn't matter. Wait. I just accidentally closed the door! Oh! Yay! I found the buttons! I meant to indicate, but at least now I know I can drive normally. Well, should be able to drive normally. Doesn't mean I can drive. I mean, I don't know any real-life bus driver that uses a fucking mouse for steering and acceleration. I fixed the doors, guys. Okay. Off we go. Off we jerk. Because it's easy when you know how it's driven. You can't stop now because the mouse is broken. You feel it running through your bus when you park and ride. That doesn't make sense anymore because we're not driving the park and ride. Okay, I assume we're going left. We're going to the zoo. Let's stop at the red light because I'm not going at a ridiculous speed. Actually, it's decided to turn amber anyway. Oh, somebody wants to get off. And not because my driving was shit. Welcome to Paynton Zoo. If we don't have tigers, then that's misleading advertising. Doesn't look much like a zoo. It looks more like a multi-story car park. You can tell it's a zoo though because it has pineapple trees. Which all zoos have, of course. Hey, we have red telephone boxes like those you find in London, even though we're in Devon. Must have just been something to do with the city bus that didn't let you close the doors when you were driving the mouse steering or something. Or maybe I was just being completely thick.
Hello, I wonder if I could have the tickets where you, I can,
if it shuts you up, then yes, you can. He's still talking to himself. He got the ticket half an hour ago. They're using the force on that card reader. You are now leaving pineapple tree territory. Thank you for visiting. Please come and have a look at our pineapple trees again soon. What is the appeal, actually, of going to a zoo several times? Is it just so you can see whether the animals have died yet or not? Okay, so we're going left, where the sky is blue. Go left. That's what I have to do. Oh, it's McDonald's. Yay. Official restaurant of the Olympics. Even though it's not a fucking restaurant. It's a fast food chain. If you took somebody on a date there, despite what the KFC adverts say, you will be dumped pretty quickly. Or is it Burger King? I don't know. I mean, I'm no relationship advice guru, but I can imagine it's not the most romantic of places. Oh, I was showboating too much. Tweenaway Cross. It's a cross between Widow Twanky and... Okay, no. How do I reverse? Stop moving! For God's sake, stop moving. Did somebody want to get off? Nah, it's alright. Oh, now you stop moving. Nah, fuck. Never mind. We're late as it is. Okay, now I'm not moving at all. Why am I not moving? Give me movement! Move! Please? Move, bus. Get out the way. Get out the way, bus. Get out the way. What's it playing at? Oh, for some reason, it went into neutral. Because that happens a lot with buses. Is it because I insulted Tweenaway Cross? Some sort of psychic beast possessed my bus. An actual mouse possessed it. It couldn't reach the pedals. So it decided the bus will not move until it grows tall enough for it to do so. All the leaves are green and the sky is blue. I've been for a drive past Paynton Zoo. Now we're at Colerton St. Mary. Why does every map made in OMSI have a St. Mary? Is it the patron saint of OMSI?
Oh, give us a single.
Oh, if you want.
Have we changed it about?
Yes, you can, drunk Nazi. Ah, plough in. Okay. Nope, wrong side of the road. Well, we're late, but we haven't crashed in a while. So always look on the bright side of bus driving. And we're driving up that hill. Do we have enough power? Yes, we do. I kind of miss the pineapple trees now. They were my only friends. Okay, so now I turn left in 35 yards. Past the hay bales. Either that or the mini rolls. Now I want some mini rolls. Why did I say that? Welcome to White Hill. I've run out of interesting things to say. He says as the passengers decide to say things. Okay, nobody wants to get off, so we'll carry on. Oh fuck, a roundabout. This is going to be a test. I don't know why I decided to make it harder for myself by going into that first person, third person view. Oh, what fuck? Okay, this was going so well. Oh, you'll get there. It's just a question of how many pieces you'll be in when you get there. Oh, not another one. Oh, painting KFC. I already made my complaints about KFC while we're at McDonald's, so maybe I should make a complaint about McDonald's. You're not Scottish, so you shouldn't have a muck. And also, why is your Big Mac? Why does that have an A in it? It's not a raincoat, so it should be a Big Muck. I'm gonna shut up now and just drive. Shut up and drive the bus. I used to think that that song that goes like, shut up and dance with me. I used to think it was, you drop dead damn to me or something. Oh, I see a castle and a windmill, so we're in the Devon Netherlands. Oh god. Turning left. It's that Doctor Who episode all over again. Madame Pomfrey? Oh, Barry Pomfrey. It's a first bus. That's a first. Slow? Ha! No. I do not heed your road signs. I'm just going to turn right at full speed. I am serious and I like it. Oh, shut up. Do you think you could do better? You probably could. I don't want you to answer that. The bus stop is on the corner. Right. I thought that was a big drop. It was actually just a field.
Christ, man, take it easy. My god, we'll never get there at this rate.
That was a waste of time. Ugh, this is just a long country road with nothing happening. It's like the start of Manos, the Hands of Fate. The three weirdos sitting in a cinema somewhere commenting on this. High vase? What did that even mean? Was that German? High vase? Is that highway in Germany? Have we literally just teleported into Germany now? That's how long this road has been going on for? Ooh, cows! Or, in German, cows. And was that an ostrich or something then? Oh no, it's just a black cow. No one's stopping anyway, I don't need to stop. They're too mesmerised with my amazing driving to get off. Or mesmerised by the cows. Oh, those are horses! Or in German, Haus? Actually, those aren't horses. Oh, they fuck, that's a car though. That's a lot of cars there, considering it's just two farms. Roll up, see the many selection of cows that I have, and hay bales. More than you'll find in Paynton Zoo, because we only have tigers and pineapple trees there. Seriously, how many fucking cows are there in this place? Is this Wales? I thought this was supposed to be Devon. True fact, there are actually more cows per head in Scotland than there are in Wales. I say fact. I heard it somewhere. Which must make it true by default. See, all these mini rolls are making me hungry. I mean, admittedly, I did say I was hungry a while ago anyway, but They're just making me more hungry! Hungry! That's a different Doctor Who episode. How were they not swearing at that? Okay. I got away with one. Oh, okay. Stop. Don't run over another beetle. Actually, that's not the beetle, so I could run over. I don't care. Oh, it's another castle or church or something. What's the difference? Please don't actually answer that in the comments below. Not that anybody would comment on this. Except the one guy who's keeping tabs on how much I earn on these routes, which is interesting. Why are you not getting off? Oh. That's actually rather sensible of you. You didn't want to walk into other people. Berry Pomeroy doesn't sound like a stop. It sounds like a dessert. Are we there yet? One way or another. I'm gonna find you. Ooh, flying horse. I don't give a flying horse what they sound like. My jokes are getting worse the longer this goes on. So for everybody's sake, the route better end soon. Hey, we're actually sort of not late anymore. Yay. Ooh, hang on. What did that sign say? Who's the... Yep, we're in Germany. Unser Angebot. Stahlfrankstruktion. Breckfort und Türen gelunter. Fenschlögritter. Vordacher. Zaun. Lichtstrecksgitter. Grubenabdachingen. Verbustrander. Leben Rab. Bretton Mountain Style Spielatzgerät Reparativen. That was a waste of time because I don't understand German. Ah, the mouse steering's disappeared again. That threw me off. Town centre in 2 miles, apparently. Which means we might get there soonish. Reduce speed now. Ooh, alright, if I have to. Aren't they supposed to be written on a road sign rather than floating arrows in the sky? Because I don't think everybody sees them. Like Sam Beckett, only I see these holograms of fucking idle schnibbles. Oh, I'm serious. It's kind of nice, actually. They don't start getting on until everybody's off the bus. Oh, there's still one person moving. Moving on.
Hello there.
Oh, yeah.
One day rider, please. No, thank you very much.
You're welcome very much. Off we go again. Okay. Oh, because there aren't enough cows already, let's have a van that's painted like a cow with German on the back. This is Devon if Hitler had won the war, basically. And I did already say one of the bus drivers, passenger thingies, whatever, was a Nazi, so... They're having a chorus now of Jesus. It's like a barbershop quartet. More fucking castles, Jesus. Never mind Hitler. Was Edward the Confessor here or something? I'm not actually sure if it was Edward the Castle that built. Edward the Castle. The tower and the castle. That built all the castles. I think it was Edward the Second or something. I don't know. I'm supposed to do history, but I don't give a shit. Am I servant? No, I'm not a servant. Okay. Oh, I think those are churches. They have a clock on them. Castles don't have clocks. So by that logic, it has to be a church. I think that's logic. Possibly. Oh. What does that say? Road ahead closed. It doesn't look it, but okay. We're going down that hill. Okay, no. Right. Yep, it's closed. It's a convenient way of basically... not constructing a map past that point. Like if we were to go down it. Yeah. That's basically the bit of painting I was in earlier. I didn't realise I was still driving. Nope. We have a zoo and lots of farms. Fun park is not available in Tottenham at the moment yet, unfortunately. Because it's March. The fun fairs only come in the summer, of which we only have 5 seconds, of course. Unfortunately, this bus is only going in one direction. Stop talking over my terrible boy band jokes, you impolite, inbred passengers. Oh, hang on, this is Devon, not Norfolk. Baker's Hill! Where bakers live. Tom, Colin, the Camberwick Green guy. Okay. Apparently they're too impatient to wait on a pavement. Oh, for God's sake, this is actually quite annoying. You won't get off when people are stood there, but you will walk into a car. It's a red light. Hey-ho-hi-fi there somewhere. Oh, no. I can't point because I just started driving, and I pointed at my screen in person, which is of absolutely no use whatsoever. Next stop, St. Matthew's Church. Yeah, another church, apparently. Wheels on the bus fall off. The wheels on the bus fall off, because I'm shit driver. Am I blocking the road? Fuck, I'm blocking the road. Is that any better? Yes, it's better. Okay. Approach with care. Are there some toxic chemicals or something down there? Oh, hang on. Nope, still red. There we go. Turning amber. Come on. Now's my chance. Diverted traffic. Oh, no. I think I crashed into that. They didn't swear for once when I cornered something. Oh, another coral. They're everywhere. Like Starbucks and stupid Americans. Actually, that's not true, because stupid Americans are only in America. The smart ones have probably all emigrated to Canada by now. And the stupid ones don't know what emigrated means. Welcome to Jake gets racist because he can't drive a bus properly. How many people want to get on this thing? Jesus Christ. On a bus, like, oh God, fucking Yoda on the bus. Okay. Now where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's marshmallow van time. I think that should... okay. Right, I knocked some people over, because I don't know where I'm going, and I'm speeding up. I'm out of control. All these people probably want to get up and do their shopping at the cooperative food and post office. Can't make out any of the... I think that's like a... It's either a bacon sandwich or a piece of cake. Or a bacon cake. Never mind American capitalism taking over. Fucking Germany everywhere in this place. Didn't realise how long this map was. Oh, I thought one of them got off then. Okay. She's indecisive. Did I leave my virginity on this bus? Oh, station. Isn't that where we're going? Fuck. Yeah. I may have caused a bit of damage there, but... Yeah. What's this advert coming up? Is it a bed, or is it a sandwich? It's neither. It's a sports venue, with a car. And a Lidl! Yay! Or Lidl, as the adverts seem to want to lead you to believe. Yay! It's a train station, because who doesn't want to get on an entire bus journey to get a train? Hey, I'm the sarcastic one, alright? You shut up. Shut up and get off my bus. Well, this has been Devon / Germany. I've been DevilboyScooby / Annoyed. And now there's a Burger King advert. I have literally no comment about Burger King other than it tastes shit. I've been DevilboyScooby and I can't be asked waiting until everybody gets off this bus, so I'm gonna end it now. Until next time. Piss off. Jesus, watching these people get off a bus is even more boring than driving them around on a bus. Hey. Okay, no.
We've conquered the keyboard, tackled the Thrustmaster, there's only one thing left. Apart from VR, but that makes me feel sick. Yep, it's time to put WD-40 on my cabinet door. That's probably a more interesting video, to be honest.